Hello, hello, good evening. So my name is Swami, and we have come to the end of the B.I.C. inception camp, or the business inception camp, the fifth day. So the journey has been quite enlightening for me. I was not initially looking forward. I never felt that it would be right platform for me, because it was not in my intention to become business owner, because I was early self-employed. I was recently quit my job, so I was not thinking to become a business owner, but I wanted expert help in growing my own self-employment field, which is, I'm a mind control trainer. So I wanted to know how can I tap more people, how to talk, what to talk and what not to talk. That was the main challenge. So I met Akshay sir. Akshay sir said that it is going to open some new avenue for you, which you cannot even think of at this point of time. So it was a leap of faith I took. I said, okay sir, I'm coming. I quit my job just a day before I joined BIC. That was my last day. And in the initial first and second day, I was a little anxious as to really did I took the right decision. But one of the best thing which I learned in BIC was about how to control my thought process. That there was no problem with my profession or with me, being a self-employed and moving towards business owner, but it was more of a thought process. So Sachin sir, explained it so aptly in the book, which was one of our reading material, as to what exactly is my problem, where I'm getting stuck, and how to get clarity. So that is one of the biggest breakthrough for me which I got in BIC. And I'm so glad that I have found one more mentor. So Akshay sir, I still remember the first day when I met him. I said, I see that I've at last found someone who can really guide me in this path. So I see Sachin sir as the next level of mentor. I look forward to get a lot of insights. And one of the main change shift which I got was, still I was thinking the first second and day I was thinking like an employee, as a self-employed person. And that's when Sachin sir pointed out that I need to move to the quadrant of business owner, and from there I need to attend this BIC. And after I did that, at the end of the second day, at this point of time, I have certain more ideas, or rather 3 to 4 different ideas of association collaboration, which was absolutely not in my mind before. And one of the major learning which is there in our field, in the training field, is that if we teach our skill to others, being redundant. So I just couldn't think of how I can give away my skill to some other, because they would take away that skill, and they might not really be part of my organization. But now I have this clear sense of knowing that it is in building people lies. That's where my growth lies. So I'm really grateful to Sachin sir, Akshay sir, and Abhi sir, and I look forward to have more association collaboration. And for all the employees who are there, I know that they cannot have the courage to quit the job and start up something new. In my own organization, I know there are many people who have very good idea. If they had known the BIC and what is being offered here, I mean that would have been the greatest happiness for them to know that there is a platform which exists which can provide them with this kind of support. And believe me, there are so many people on the market who have no idea what BIC can offer. And the day they come to know, they would be so much relieved. They would thank the stars for this news. So I'm going back to my fraternity of trainers and coaches, whom I'm going to let them know that there is a specific way of how you can gain expertise in spreading your knowledge. And I'm sure there will be a lot will be helped. And great job by Abhi sir, Sachin sir, Akshay sir. They have started an amazing initiative. I'm sure. Even those who are and they want to get success in their field,